Hey everyone, I'm Vikram Salunke and welcome to the Web Application Penetration Testing and Secure Coding. This is video number 17 and in this video, we'll continue to see same origin policy. So let's see some practical examples of a same origin policy. So we are onto this web page http://vulnerable.app/sop1/index.html and we are loading another web page via iframe. It has a origin http://vulnerable.app/sop1/iframe.html. Let's look at the source code first. So this is the source code of a web page. There is a button. When we click on that button, it changes the content of an iframe. Let's try that. Let's click on the change. And as we can see, the content of iframe changed because iframe and this web page has the same origin. So this is the second example. We are onto the vulnerable.app/sop2/index.html web page. And we are including another web page using an iframe, which has the origin http://vulnerable.app. And in this example, this iframe has a change button. When we click on the change, index.html content changed by that iframe because the iframe and the index.html has the same origin. Let's look at the source code. So this is the source code. This is the index.html page, which is including another web page via iframe. And in the iframe, what it is doing, it is changing its parent's content using a JavaScript. Now let's look at another example. So in this case, we are onto the vulnerable.app/sop3/index.html and we are including another web page via an iframe which has an origin http://evil.app. So in this case, both have a different origin. If we click on the change, so it is showing us a security error which is telling us that because of the same origin policy, a script from vulnerable.app/index.html can't change the content of an evil.app/iframe.html. Let's look at the next example. So in this case, we are onto the vulnerable.app/sop4/index.html. We are including another web page from evil.app/sop4/iframe.html. And this iframe has one button change. Let's see what happens when we click on the change. If we click on the change, it is saying that security error, permission is denied because both have a different origin. That's why a script from evil.app can't change content from vulnerable.app. So we saw some practical examples of a same origin policy. I hope you understood everything. If you still have some doubts, please let me know in the comment section below. And make sure to subscribe the channel and hit the like button. Thank you.